I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is...
Shut up, Ben.
Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Fucking, that's such a classic thing to do. Yeah, this place is kind of a piece of shit. Yeah, I'm from there. I mean, it's nice and all, but fucking...
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
Okay, that's cool. Anything else these guys I can say to these guys?
You guys, trust everyone here?
More or less. I obviously have my problems with Lily, but I don't distrust her.
Yeah, we can't turn on each other any more than we have.
You need to try harder with Lily. You guys gotta straighten this out.
I don't know how straight we can get it, given all that's happened.
So what then?
Time will come, we'll have to do what's best for our families. And that's what we'll do.
About the guns.
Don't you start.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that. I'll talk to you later.
Okay, well, that was pretty civil. Let's see if, is Lee gonna, yeah, Lee's gonna go all the way back up, and it's gonna be a whole ordeal, and it's gonna be a whole thing. What's up?
Do you know anything about this flashlight?
It's broken.
I know it's broken.
And the batteries might be in backwards.
It uses just one.
Everything should. What was the question?
Did you break the flashlight?
No.
Okay. I talked to Kenny about who I am.
And?
He was cool. He just worries about his family.
That wasn't so hard, was it, tough guy?
I talked to Katja.
How'd she take it?
She was fine, I guess. I think she's more upset about Kenny.
Because of the St. John's? What exactly did he do back there?
Oh, don't you start now. I talked to Clementine about things.
How'd she handle it?
I don't know. She's tough to read.
She adores you. Don't worry.
I, told Ben.
You told Ben? Funny you picked him.
Low risk.
I take it he didn't know what to do with the information.
Not even a little. He's just happy I told him something. I told Lily. You were right. She and Larry spoke, obviously. It went about as well as you would expect. I'll talk to you later.
I'll talk to you later.
Okay. That, that was cool, I guess. Oh, you know what? We should go ask Clem about ye olde and broken flashlight.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
You didn't accidentally break a flashlight, did you?
No. Did Duck say I did?
No. Did, Duck break the flashlight?
I don't think so. He's just always blaming me for stuff.
Like what?
Putting a bug on his pillow.
Did you do that?
Yes.
Oh! Oh!
Good.
Alright, good talk, Clem. Let's do that again soon. Man, I've been saying pretty much nothing, but you know what? That's because there's not much to say. So what, over this way? I have to go? Oh, broken glass. Slice your hand open, guy. It fits. There's an X.
Chalk.
Pink.
Oh, Duck. God.
A clue.
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Oh my god, Duck, I hate you so much. What's with the clarinet thing that's happening in the background? I'll look at the broken grip.
It can't just be a coincidence.
Maybe it is. Maybe it isn't. Maybe it's your mom. Oh, gotcha. All right. Let's go talk to Clem, because I bet she has pink chalk. Yes.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Do,
Ow.
You have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Psst, Lee.
Oh my god, are you kidding me, Duck? I've never punched a kid,
but... I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was coming to see him for clues and...
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job.
Oh my god. No, fuck you. I'm not gonna give you a high five. Oh, I signed up.
Something's over here too.
Yeah.
See, I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck, you did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Oh my god. Like I said, I've never punched a kid in the face, but
you
Duck.
You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No, Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
Well, they're all smart.
Probably for the best.
Exactly.
You seem to know a bit about all of this. The chalk? You found the scuff here? This is gonna sound crazy, but you're not involved, are you?
No, I'm a good guy.
Oh, my God.
Have you found anything else?
Just the chalk. I also found some bugs underneath the stairs. Don't tell Clementine.
Okay, I won't. Stay inside the gate.
I will.
Well, we already know that, fucking whoozy what's it? Clementine did put it in. Put the bug on there. So, that reaction is kind of pointless. Alright, let's, fucking... Okay, invisible wall, that's fan... Alright, more invisible walls. I like it. Let's look at the fence.
Those bandits gave us hell, but they've been quiet for days now.
Yeah, they have. Let's see... is it great? Yeah, great. Great bait, mate. Wood rate, 8 out of great. Thank you, Sergio.
Son of a bitch.
Bottles. Shit!
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need?
I get it. Fuck.
What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
Y'all got our people out there. Out here. We ain't fucking around!
What do we do?
Oh, Lily. Shit! They're gonna start kicking in doors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you-
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You made the biggest mistake of your life!
Shit.
Shit indeed.
Enough
oh, boy.
Bullshit! Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors!
Yeah!
Hold it, asshole!
Take it easy. Why are you doing this? Just leave us the fuck alone!
Why? This fucking guy. Why? Because we gotta! That's why!
What will it take to reach a deal?
About twice as much as you've been giving us.
You got it. Done.
Is that so? Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
And shut up, bro!
Cry!
Yeah!
Oh, shit!
Grab the gun! Grab the gun! There you go. Oh boy. Oop! Whoa! Oh, I shot him in the ass. Oh boy. Look at that guy.
Get back there. Smoke him out.
Oh,
we gotta get out of here.
No shit.
Get those bastards. Cover our people and get them to the RV.
All right. Oh, man. Wait, what am I doing?
Shit for brains. He's back there.
Wait, what? What are you talking about? I'm trying to... I can't... Yeah, swag. Come on, guy. Pop up, asshole. Fine. Bam.
Now, get over here. Hurry.
Man, you saved our asses.
Get inside.
Yeah, man. Get inside.
Behind the RV.
Oh, boy.
Gotcha. Hang on.
All right, let's do this. Ooh.
Where is he? He's hiding behind that van. Get your asses around behind.
Whoop. Come on. I was not even, like, on that at all. Whoop. All right, come on, guy. I got you. Come on. Whoop. That should not have counted.
Come on. Clint, yeah. Get inside the RV. It's going to be okay. Go.
Oh, boy.
Oh, Christ.
Lily, get in the RV.
Screw her. Let her stay.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. All right. Oop. There you go. Okay, cool. That one done did die. Oh, that did nothing. There you go. Headshot. Incredibly forgiving. Well, that's cool, too, I guess. Are we done? Yeah, we are.
Lily, last chance. Get down here.
Man.
Cat, Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Everything's fine,
Ben. Everything's not fine. We need to figure out how this happened.
We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say? Please, we have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
You're in no position to make demands.
Whoa, 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 you're just pointing fingers.
Carly's trustworthy. She's not a traitor, Lily.
Thank you, Lee. She can fight her own battles. Unless there's something going on here that implicates you both. Don't be ridiculous.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look, Carly's a stand-up gal and maybe this was all just a mis-
Lily, stop waving the finger at everybody. We know something's going on and we can get to the bottom of it if we keep our heads.
I know what we found.
I know, Lily. I know.
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it. Lily, lay off of him.
I...
Oh.
Shit, what's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well... We can deal with this now, then.
Oh. Okay, stop. For the love of God, Kenny, Jesus. You're going to destroy the RV.
Is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily.
Out.
Oh, boy. This is going to go badly.